everybody. I want to take a moment to welcome you to the Anthrocon 2009 Masquerade. How's everybody doing tonight? I'm not convinced. How is everybody doing tonight? There you go. We're going to change things a little bit this year for the Masquerade. We have a co-host this year. How many of you are familiar with JR from the Fun Day Pawpet Show? JR is actually joining us. JR, why don't you come on up here? JR is one of my men in black. You're looking quite dapper.
I make it look good. I like a mic that works.
You like a mic that works. Turn that and let's make sure it's turned on. I'm gonna do a little song and dance now. Two.
Try that. Can you adjust something else for me now?
No. So we had a couple of things that we wanted to talk about. I hope everyone, did everybody get a chance to see that wonderful parade this afternoon, the 4th of July Fursuit Parade? Has everyone heard what the number was from that parade? 640 fursuiters. That's the largest amount that we've ever had here at Anthrocon. Give all the fursuiters a big round of applause. And I understand also that we have a lot of people registered. JR, I think you had some information about how many people were registered. How many are there?
Classified.
Come on, you can tell me. How many people are there?
Classified.
Okay. I'm not going to question him on that right now. We do have one other thing that we wanted to do. Not sure if he's in the audience right now, but there was somebody who really wanted to say a couple of words to one of our guests of honor. And some of you may have seen him. He made a very brief appearance Saturday. Little guy, would you come up here for just a second? He said he had a couple of words he wanted to say to one of our guests of honor. So what exactly was it that you wanted to say to Mr. Harris? That's very cute. So thanks very much, Underdog. We really appreciate you stopping by, okay? And we'll see if we can get you and Joe hooked up later. Dinner. On Sam. You can afford it, can't you?
You want to borrow this, Sam? Let me turn around first.
Yes.
God, he sounds just like him.
Before he turns around, shoot him in the ass.
It's the way the lights hit it, isn't it?
Who am I to argue?